Tokyo's Marunouchi line opened in 1954 and was served by its attractive 300 series subway cars. Their bright red colours made them instantly recognisable, with a white belt and stainless steel sine wave running the full length of the vehicle. During the peak hour, the subway cars operated in three car formations and were scaled back to just two during the off-peak. Today, you can still see the preserved 301 car at the Tokyo Metro Museum. Thanks for watching.